My name is Oluremi. I'm really glad for the invitation by the Nigerian community in Finland to attend the 50th anniversary of the 50th anniversary celebrating the independence of our great nation Nigeria from colonial rule. This event has been an eye-opener. We really had a great time. I arrived yesterday, and everybody, despite the fact that it's not a large crowd, but it was quite a very selective and wonderful crowd. We had wonderful meal and good music, and I couldn't believe the quality by which the Nigerians here do things. I'm really proud of the organizers. I'm proud of what the Nigerians here are doing, and I pray that they'll be given the opportunity to translate this culture, the Finnish culture, which is a very, very wonderful culture of hospitality, of great technological advancement, and bring it back home to be able to translate such an experience to us back home. And we look forward to seeing more of you. Not being shy, don't shy away from coming back home. And believe in what you do. And I think Nigeria is a very wonderful place for you to express yourself. I wish all the Nigerian community success in what you do. And like Yorubas will say, Eke Koere Okotele, you know, by the grace of God, that when you want to leave Finland, you will go with a lot of wealth, and you won't come back home empty. You will be full with supplies, and then when you come home, you will be there with you to receive. God bless you, and thank you for the invitation.